How to solve 16C stage in Windows 10. In order to solve this issue, go to Command Prompt and run as administrator. And after that, just type the command that we have put in the description. And after that, hit enter. After that, type exit and hit enter. And restart your computer, and you should be able to solve your problem. And if you find this tutorial helpful, then subscribe and don't forget to leave us a like and comment.